at Sundance disc golf course, Lake Sundance in South Calgary. Hole one, par four, 430 feet, really straight down this path. It's way at the end. You got OB fence on the right, tennis court, basketball courts on the left. Try and avoid those. I'm gonna throw the star wraith. Got a bit of a tailwind here. Try and get some turn on it. See if I can get it down there. Pushed it right. Left. Let's try the Falco. Way down there. That was a great shot. All right, second shot, middle of the fairway. Gonna do an Anheuser with my Recco. Try and get through the gap. Too low. Got a bit of a skip, but gonna have a long putt. All right, so about 40 feet still to get the birdie from my Recco. So you can see my fouls made it all the way down to circle one here. This is my best drive I've ever had. Let's get the eagle. That sucks. All right, so after one hole, I am one down. This is hole two. Tee pad's right here. Basket's up this hill a bit, 300 feet by this really big seagull. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna throw a mid-range, got the hex here. Found this at Buena Vista actually. It's got a tooth mark in it, no name. If anyone recognizes it, let me know. Flies pretty good. Bit left, kind of short. Forgot to mention Sundance is a private course, kind of unfortunate, but I do live here, so if anyone wants to play, hit me up. Very good. All right, so birdie and a par. Minus one, gonna throw a Star Destroyer. This next shot, tee pad's over here. Don't think you can see the basket. Way, way down by the pass. Over but here, just past the garbage can and lights behind those trees. 430 feet downhill, huge hyzer shot. So yeah, Star Destroyer. So I am one down, through three. Just gonna do two more holes, eight and nine. So I'm gonna run up the hill here, throw down to the basket. Hole nine's a really long par five, so here we go. Thank you. 9 at Sundance Lake here. You got the huge field, won't be fenced left, that's the road. You don't long walk to go get your disc out on the road there. So just throw some as far as you can. Basket is actually hole 1, so it's way down at the end of the property. It's about 850, I think, so made it a par 5. Fun to throw rollers or just big sky annies, whatever you want to do. Let's see what works. I got old beat up destroyer, brand new DX destroyer, and my trusty star Wraith. So we'll start with the Wraith, more safer, just distance shot. Don't like to get this thing too high. But we got some tailwind, so let's put some mustard on. No, that was going really good. Caught the trees. All right, middle of the fairway, but pretty short, kind of out of position. Basket's about, I want to say 450, 470 down there, way down the path beyond these trees here. Gonna try forehand, the destroyer, and a big, probably Anheuser with the Roadrunner. On this. All right, so pretty big forehand there. Up to about circle 3, 70, 80 feet. All right, get it. Don't do it. About the distance. That Roadrunner made it almost pin high. Crank that thing. Hopefully get some Eagle Redemption. Same basket. Try and get the 3 on a par 5. Not with a putt like that. Thanks for joining me at Sundance Disc Golf Course. Played a few holes. Had some fun, got a few birdies. I'll be making some more videos soon, and I'll catch you then. Bye.